This vault is actually pretty interesting. Constructed in secret, Vault 79 was built to house Fort Knox's gold. The concrete contract was different from the other Appalachian vaults, and the land was bought from local farmers under the guise that it was radioactive. The number 79 was chosen in reference to gold's atomic number on the periodic table. It would be the basis for restarting the United States economy. The vault would house 120 dwellers. These would likely be soldiers and secret service agents to guard the deposit. An incident occurred which almost unveiled the vault's purpose pre-war when a few soldiers took some gold to gamble at the Ultralux Casino. To maintain its secrecy, those involved and those who saw the soldiers were either eliminated or disappeared. I might make a separate video on this event, as I think it's neat. Anyway, word of nuclear war was received from the Air Force, and the soldiers on duty sealed the vault. Sometime post-war, after not hearing an all clear for a while, a mutiny was led by Secret Service Agent Shorty, which left much of the inhabitants dead. By 2103, rumors of treasure led to people searching for the vault, and with the help of the vault dweller from 76, the group would be able to breach the vault.